Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix iTunes not recognizing your iPhone or iPad by updating your Apple mobile device USB driver. It can be incredibly frustrating when iTunes doesn't recognize your iPhone or iPad, especially when the device is recognized by your computer. Before you do anything else, try the basics. Restart your computer, use a different cable, and restart your iPhone or iPad. However, if none of that works, the option that eludes most people is checking for an update to the Apple mobile device USB driver. Checking for an update to this driver and installing the available update, if there is one, is easy and only takes a few minutes. Additionally, updating this driver can resolve other issues with your iPhone or iPad, such as issues manually removing picture and video files from your device. And now, let's walk through the steps to update the Apple mobile device driver associated with your iPhone or iPad on your Windows PC to see if that resolves your problem with iTunes not recognizing your iPhone or iPad on a Windows computer. Step 1. Connect your iPhone or iPad to an available USB port on your computer using the Lightning cable that came with your device. Step 2. Tap Allow on your iPhone or iPad if a dialog box appears on your device's screen asking if you want to allow this device to access photos or videos. The dialog box will disappear. Step 3. Right-click the Windows icon on the far left side of the taskbar along the bottom of the screen. A menu appears. Step 4. Click Device Manager in the menu. The Device Manager window opens. Step 5. Click the arrow to the left of Portable Devices to expand that menu. You should see Apple iPhone or Apple iPad in that menu. Step 6. Right-click either Apple iPhone or Apple iPad in the menu beneath Portable Devices. A context menu appears. Step 7. Click Update Driver in the context menu. The Update Drivers window opens, asking how you want to search for drivers. Step 8. Click to select Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software in the Update Drivers window. Install the updated driver if one is detected. Congratulations! You now know how to fix iTunes not recognizing your iPhone or iPad by updating your Apple mobile device USB driver. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.